Alright, hey guys, Simon here, and we're playing Broken Age. It's a new adventure game by Double Fine and Tim Schafer, and so it's an adventure game, so story and puzzles. And what happens is if you watch these videos, the whole game will be spoiled for you. So what you should do is read the video descriptions, because I will finish playing the game before I upload this first video. And in the video descriptions of this first video, I will tell you whether I think you should buy the game or you should just watch it. So if you read the description and I say it's a really awesome game, you should just buy it and play it yourself, then you should probably not watch the videos. And you know, if I were you, I just wouldn't watch the videos, I'd just play the game myself, but you know, up to you. So yeah, adventure game, Double Fine. So this was a Kickstarter campaign, and which I put my money into because I trust Tim Schafer, I believe in the Schafer. And I want to like adventure games, even though I don't. I mean, if you've watched my video playthroughs of video games, and you know that I have criticisms of the adventure game genre. But it's not that you can't make a good adventure game, I just think the whole genre needs some serious critique, you know? But I trust Tim Schafer, so I gave him my money, and I hope that he does a good job. We'll see whether he does a good job with Broken Age, which we're gonna play. So it's a new game, and as I said, if I were you, I wouldn't be watching this, I'd just be playing it myself. But you know, read the description to see whether I think it's good or not before you begin. Alright, let's just go into it. Sure, save one. Whoa, laggy. Is that a hologram blanket? That's a hologram blanket! How does it keep you warm if it's a hologram? Anyway, so we got a guy and a girl. And now we have to look for things to click on. See, this is what I don't agree with adventure games. Oh, okay. Wait, do we...
Hey, rise and shine, son. Better get up. I'm almost off duty. Mom's gonna be here soon, and you know how she is.
All right.
Oops. Here she comes. Have a great day, Shane.
There's my little angel.
Oh, computer, snooze.
No more snoozies for my little spaceman this morning. Oh, I hope no bad tinkle fairies came and wet your bed during the night.
Ew.
Oh, computer, off.
Come on and get up, Shay. Lots of important adventures to go on today.
I think I should click on something.
Get up now, Mr. Man, or I'll turn on the mean sound.
But I want to hear the mean sound.
Okay, you asked for it.
It's not that mean. Alright, let's get up.
What a good boy. Okay. Clean up that dirty little body.
That looks terrible.
Hey, easy, computer.
Oh, quit being so shy. I used to change your diaper.
So my mom is a computer. Fascinating.
Choco Rockets?
That looks cool though, look at that. No.
Yikes. No way.
Cinnamoons.
Cinnamoons. These interesting references. I'm not gonna... Should I tell you what the reference is? From the Earth to the Moon? Like it's an early animated... It's not animated, is it? It's an early film. A silent film. But yeah, the moon got stabbed in the eye in that film as well. Cinnamoons? That sounds okay. Well, let's...
I think I'd rather eat a bug.
Honey holograms.
Honey holograms. Amazing. Can we get something with no sugar
no
in
No thanks,
it?
Computer.
Nebulumps?
Yuck. No, I hate that.
Soylent dreams.
Soylent dreams. Oh, the references, man.
No, not in that kind of mood today.
Crispy bunches of space.
That sounds good. Crispy bunches of space. I just want to see what else we got.
Brand blasters?
Brand. Okay, that's.
Ugh, take that away.
Strawberry comet trails.
That's not bad.
Please don't take this personally, but no thanks.
Whole grain nutrient paste?
Whole grain nutrient paste? Whole grain paste?
Are you kidding? Gross.
Mutant munch.
I just want to see what else they've got.
Yuck. Are you even trying, computer?
Galactic slime?
Oh, delicious. Look at that. Look at that.
I think I'm allergic to that, aren't I?
Splarg?
That looks cool. I want to know what that is. Splarg. Cool.
Really? Splarg? Is it my birthday or something?
Alright, well, I guess I should.
Good morning, Commander Shay.
Oh no, even the spoon talks to me.
It's my honor to be your training spoon today. Can't wait to start mission nutrition.
Oh no, the spoon talks
to
me.
Pick me up and we'll start filling you up with space fuel.
And then it's all. They're telling you what to do, too.
Something wrong, Commander Shay?
Tutorials, man. The spoon.
Please say something, Commander.
The spoon is a tutorial.
Are you waiting for another spoon?
Oh, I can switch to the girl.
We could send in a replacement, but I have to let you know I requested this mission specifically.
All right.
Yes! You won't be sorry, Commander.
So I have to combine the spoon with the cereal. So this is a tutorial.
Stay on alert. I think there might be food around.
Always, sir.
Wait, don't I just...
I wonder if this bowl is as sick of cereal as I am.
So there's only the mouse cursor, and you click on the stuff. You don't. Can I right click? Oh, I can right click.
Stay on alert. I think there might be food around.
No.
Always, sir.
Right click is the inventory.
I wonder if this bowl is as sick of cereal as I am.
Left click is stew stuff. Why can't I just eat the? Do I drag? I probably drag, don't I? Yeah,
once
I drag.
Once more into the Milky Breach.
Ew.
It's happening. It's really happening. Now, sir, I don't just serve food. I also serve up nutrition facts and eating encouragement. For instance, that last spoonful was exactly 7.1 calories. Did you? Uh-oh. Commander?
I see it.
Aren't you excited to see what the big deal is? Up on the bridge? No? Well then, want to know the viscosity of this morning's synthetic milk?
The game didn't
okay,
tell me to drag.
What's the big emergency?
I wish you'd call me Mom, sweetie.
I wish you called me Captain, computer.
Okay, Captain, sweetie. Let's get down to business. We are currently tracking multiple developing crises that need urgent attention. First of all, a massive avalanche has been reported on the planet Galactica. Second, there's a runaway train in System 7 that's headed for Spike Canyon. We've also received a Mayday signal from the vessel Friendship Circle. They're under attack. And, uh-oh, this just came in. My sensors are reporting an entity of unknown origin has attached itself to the hull of this very ship. What are your orders, sweet, Captain?
The computer thinks I'm a baby. That's amazing. And what are these things? What are the... I can't click on them. What are those things? We should save our own ship first. I feel like the foreign body might be a bad idea on the ship.
Better suit up and investigate that foreign body.
Ooh, I don't like you going out there. Let's use the safety suit.
Ah, come on.
Space! So this stuff is hand-drawn, amazing. It looks pretty good, doesn't it, the artwork. What the safety suit. And there's a... okay. Oh, cool.
Okay, I'm outside the ship. The foreign body must be very close by.
Wow, this is easy mode. They're telling you exactly what's going on. So, we can't use the... Well, we can probably use a spoon. Can I walk somewhere else? Let's just walk. Is that?
No. I can't abort this mission until I've seen it through, no matter how stupid it is.
Right. But we can't walk.
No. Nope. I can't abort this mission until I've seen it through, no matter how stupid it is.
We can't walk the other way. This is kind of amazing. You might notice that we are quite constrained, like compared to some other adventure games that you might have played or watched. Like, there are quite severe constraints on what you can and cannot do. Like, there's not much you can click on. And the stuff you can click on, they tell you with the mouse cursor. Well, there's no highlights though, because that's one thing that I think is useful, is if... Oh, subtitles. Okay, that's on. Resume game. Like, highlighting stuff that you can click on. I wonder if that's gonna be a problem. Because one of the problems of adventure games is pixel hunting. But we haven't had any of that problem yet, so we'll see what happens later on.
I found the object. It appears to be something organic in nature. Something's telling me I should stick my face right into it.
Ah! Get off of me! Get off!
Got a special nutrition paste for you today. Mac and cheese.
Wait, what?
Ready for your next exciting space mission, honey? We've got an avalanche, a runaway train, a spaceship under attack, and a mysterious object on the hull.
No, but we've done the mysterious object. Okay, I see what's going on. I see what's going on. We're being babied. We are being babied a lot. Let's go have a look at this other stuff.
I knew you'd want to help them, sweetie. Flying a course for Planet Galactica.
Okay, I see.
Help! Help! Someone help us! My toes are really chilly!
This is the massive avalanche?
It's worse than it looks!
Really? How? That's not worse.
Can we eat the ice cream? Can we just kind of... Wow, look at that marshmallow.
Hey, check this out.
Why not check out us avalanche victims over here instead?
There's a massive banana. And there's like massive marshmallow things. That's delicious. What is this?
Discovered a strange feature over here, computer.
Just ignore that, Shay.
That's a door. Come on, all of this is fake.
Discovered a strange feature over here, computer.
Just ignore that, Shay.
No, it's a door. Wait, there's a prison
Come
here.
On. Puppy, puppy, puppy. Oh, look. It's another Grab and Gary robot. Can't wait to put it in the trash. I mean, my collection.
Grab and Gary?
Come on, Grab and Gary. Be more fun. You can do it. Can't you do anything except grab stuff?
Alright. The robot grabs things. Okay, I see what's going on though. All of this is fake. But we're getting items. I see you, I see you. Delicious ice cream. Hey guys.
Don't worry. I'll figure out how to get you out of there soon.
We know you will. We believe in you, Shay!
You should eat the ice cream.
Don't worry. I'll figure out how to get you out of there soon.
We know you will. We believe in you, Shay!
Okay. We can't just click on it. Let's use a spoon. Whoa! Wow! Bright lights. I can use the spoon on my... Oh, hey! Look at that! Giant highlights. That's useful.
I think I should really be eating the ice cream over there if I want to complete this mission.
Alright, easy mode. I see you. I see what you're doing. Eat the ice cream. Alright, here we go. Eat the ice cream.
Take your time. Eating isn't a race.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay! What a brilliant idea! Look at him go! So brave!
Where did all this ice cream come from?
You're going to love this dinner pill. Broccoli.
Broccoli pill. We didn't.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
We didn't get the get anything from that though.
Let's catch that runaway train.
Aye aye, Captain Sweetie. To System 7.
This whole thing is just a toy, isn't it? I'm like stuck in a crash or something. Interesting. No, you're not.
You can let go now. I got this.
I'm not letting go until that bridge is down.
All right.
Wake up, bridge man.
Finally, my arms were about to pop off. Thank you, brave hero. We should celebrate.
Yeah, let's do the wave.
No.
Is that a thorny bush? What the?
Thanks for keeping it safe.
No problem. So we've got a... Oh. Are we...
Look at the sleepy hero.
Another day older and deeper in space.
Huh.
Come on, sleeping beauty.
So much to do today. Come on, sweetie. Choco rockets?
Can I... Should we do this again? We don't really want to do this again, do we?
Yikes. No way.
Cinnamons.
I kind of want to know what happens if we get all the way to the end of the options. Alright, we're going to keep doing this.
No thanks, computer.
Until we run out of options.
Lumps?
Yuck. No, I hate that.
Soylent dreams.
This might take a while.
No, not in that kind of mood today.
Crispy bunches of space.
Man. That sounds horrible.
Brain blasters?
Ugh, take that away.
Strawberry comet trails.
Please, don't take this personally, but no thanks.
Whole green nutrient paste?
Are you kidding? Gross.
Mutant munch.
Yuck. Are you even trying, computer?
Galactic slime?
We've gone through three of those things.
I think I'm allergic to that, aren't I?
We didn't Splarg? Do the last... What was the last one?
Splarg. Seriously? Are you trying to make me unplug you, computer?
Oh, come on! You love Splarg!
Oh. Splarg was the end... No. That was it? Splarg was the last one? Oh.
Your saliva has a 0.001 pH imbalance today. May I suggest more whole grain nutrient paste?
No.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
Ah, okay. Friendship circle. That's the one we haven't done. Fake train wreck. Fatten avalanche. Spacewalk.
We have to defend the friendship circle.
Oh, I just don't know who would attack those poor defenseless cuties. To the teleporter room.